Come home and establish small scale industries and commercial centers. at the door of our people. The resting of modern houses. I charge our sons and daughters abroad to come home and erect modern buildings at Idoani. We could target to build your Idoani house first before embarking to build on, any building again elsewhere. Town is for the retired people from offices. That is, those who have served the nation and retired to come home and join leaders at home to develop the town. We do not want your cup to be brought home for burial. We want you to serve and die as a bride. Take after people like General Bello of Akura, Harold, Mr. Fidwani, but officially is called Major Bello of Akura. I am not always happy. I am not always happy at all with the attitude of many of our youth at home. Their focus is on the Okada. Okada business cannot land anyone anywhere. Maybe you can get your daily food from it. After your secondary education, try to improve and read more to become doctors, lawyers, nurses, and so on. Examinations were conducted more than two times. Our children refused to take it. The school is free. You eat free food. You sleep with your eyes closed. And then in the morning, you don't use a cutlass to till the ground. You use tractors. And yet, our youths prefer to go to Okada school. I am begging you. These are some of the ways you can become important people in the world. So please, try as much as possible to listen and make sure that your future is guaranteed. Environmental sanitation. Health is well. Before you clean your house and compound. Provision of sanitation facilities to be a must. I implore all waterheads to relocate vacant plots within the town to those who are ready to erect buildings on them. There are some of us, when you see some bushes around the town, I am reserving it for the boy or the girl who has not been confused. Those who are ready to give you money to build houses on these vacant plots. But my people will prefer to have them for those who are yet unborn. Those who you don't even know will be conceived. They are waiting for them. Please, let us relent in whatever we do and make sure that we give out vacant plots for people to build houses. Filling of chieftaincy's vacant position. There is no problem about it. But there are still some people that are there. Feel them. By the people who are supposed to be there, not people who are not supposed to be there. Let us be truthful in anything we do. If A is supposed to be the man to be there, put him there. I beg you. Religious matters. As the monarch, I have no religion of one. I am a man for all of you. But we know Jesus Christ. When you go into the Quran, read it very well. You discover that Quran and the Bible are the same. There is no difference between them. You call Muhammad, you call Jesus. We serve the same God, so let us serve God in the proper way. All religions, Christianity, Muslim, and traditional belong to me. I am particularly happy when the majority of people of the time in their 40s pray, held their last resolve to worship the living God. Since then, I have been disturbed by the complaints of some traditionalists. I cannot force any religion on anybody. We only have to persuade. Every individual is free to take to the religion of this of his church. But as for me, I'm a historian. It is important for me to clear this, that it is. I do not force any religion on anybody. 1892, there's an error there. It's not 1898. 1892. We have continued to be a front runner in church growth among all denominations. With your prayers and generous contributions, we are looking forward to the creation of the Idoani Day August of the African Community. Other denominations like Christ Apostolic Church, African Church, Celestial Church, the Methodist Church have attained higher status in their different denominations. There are over 40 churches in Idoani. Our Muslim brothers and other religions are thriving very harmoniously without conflict. I charge the leaders to match the spirit growth, the spiritual basic amenities and infrastructure. As said earlier, most of the basic amenities and infrastructure enjoyed by our people were provided through self-help.
We are approaching the main part of this event, and that is the launching. We will go to that right away. It's a lot of officials of IPU to please move closer here, so we can jointly do this together.
Richard, able to collapse on the moon. Baba Moto, who is that? I'm not a fool. 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 I'm not
Excellency, the Governor of Ondo State, heavily represented by the Attorney General and the Commissioner for Justice, I, on behalf of myself and my wife, who is equally here today, am donating a personal sum of 10,000 naira. And I wish to seize this opportunity to say that I am not really a stranger in this area. I come from Obakuku. And again, today happens to be a very happy day for me too. I have the opportunity.
My teacher will say, whoever may call you, Mapa, you there. You know, the first source of the game, and today what we have, thank God. Thank you. And I say, my teacher, and let's say, today.
Thank you very much.
And now tomorrow, he has a Thanksgiving service here in this town. I want to assure him.
While we are waiting for him to come out, actually, you are correct. I land you people are here with big money. President.
Awani. President. EAT. Oh, no, you see, I should do it. Latch office in my cat office in one for one. I want to go to the event. That's a little bit. I'm doing it.
I'm a branch of Idoani President Union. We have decided that we are not making individual. Well, for now, we pledge the sum of 100,000.
Please, let me humbly invite him to come out here. Anyway, I know he is very shy, but he will still come out.
The representative of His Excellency, the Governor of the State, our Father, the Royal Majesty, the Alani of Idoani, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not comfortable being here. Because the number of people that came before me get a feeling that this is a political event, and I don't see myself as competent to stand before you when I see a lot of politics going on. Nevertheless, I'm a son of the soil. I'm proud to be brought up here. I wish to fall on this field, and this is an opportunity to associate with what God wants to do in my town. But having observed the trend of revision and being conscious of the fact that I'm a public servant and the fact that PFCC has a mandate to check my donations against my salary, I want to make a pledge to donate the sum of 120,000 naira to be paid in two installments. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much for being a wonderful sister. My friend, Tukumbo Jagede. Tukumbo Jagede, there is. The brother of Tukumbo Jagede is incidentally is my friend. He invited Tukumbo and I said he must be here. He left Lagos at about 9. He's almost here. And I've been speaking to him there. He sent Yemofi with 200 and he has also sent me with another 250,000.
Allah la zulmuzere. Doctor, today I support you. What if you want to watch your actually body? Only come on now. Please, Edge, you are blocking the contact of the microphone. That's why the thing is having what we call partial contact. Shall we go in Jagabe? Mama, please, Ogule, I'm not sure. A good old. Pastor, Leke Olufade, I won't go. From Lagos, Pastor Leke Olufade. What we're waiting for him, I just think, or say local government. Or say local government.
Gbogbo àwọn Labour Party leaders, chairman Labour Party of the local government, all the ward chairmen and leaders of.
So we have a little bit of Jackie.
And now it's what we have here. This is what we have for the people concerned. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, Osei local government. God bless you. We also want to call on Professor Beatrice. Let me give you number one.
Okay.